tug of war and doing pull-ups.
It is so hard.
I really like the hamster ball. I got in there. It was mad crazy. This prep body is pretty good so far.
We raise awareness about issues in our school and we work on solutions to fix them.
What's the name of this club?
It's PI Club. It's an acronym for Programming Initiative Club. We teach students who aren't in the computer science program in our school. It's a very small program, so we teach people how to code. We teach Python, C++, and Java.
We step, which is a type of dance, and we go around and we compete at different competitions.
Basically, we're just a family. We teach you how to wrestle and just have a good time.
Dance, you could use it in anything. Like, people use it because they're passionate about it. People use it to as a stress reliever. And yeah.
What's the name of your club?
Kiko!
What's the purpose?
To serve our community.
How are you going to get people to join?
By signing up right now.
Yes.
ESSO is basically student government for the school, and we make things like these pep rallies and stuff and school events work and function. We stay after school and like work about and like help everything get together and organize stuff and handle money for the school.
The purpose of it is to perform at international festivals and to promote, you know, like just self-defense in general.
So this club is basically a club where it's a judgment-free zone, a place where we're able to talk about anything and everything, as well as it's an activist club. So we talk about very controversial topics, awareness, we do presentations and stuff like that. For example, our annual autism event, which we bring in students and talk about autism and how our third floor and the IEP program and all of that, and how we're all students and we're all people and we all have feelings and stuff like that.
Okay, so basically this company is called NewApps, and as a company, we're basically creating mobile solutions for big businesses, both virtual and real life companies. And overall, our main pitch here is just simply the fact that if you invest in us, we will make sure that you guys have the best mobile platforms to excel in your business, to reach the most customers, and also to be able to expand both domestically and internationally as a company.
Model UN, we model over what the United Nations does in its meetings, and we have like our own model meetings basically.
What we do is we film school events and write our own scripts, and we take all the footage and we edit them ourselves and post them on YouTube. You should come join Media Club.
Yeah, come if you want to learn how to use a professional camera. Come if you want to learn how to edit videos, and come if you want to learn how to write stories. Yeah, Media Club!
Media Club!
Thank you.
people.
I'm
about the line!
Yeah! Let's
go, Howie!
Get down, boy!